Right now, we're gonna be doing a walnut shell blast on a Ford F-150. We just pull the intake manifold off to expose the intake valves. And then we use this vacuum here to suck out whatever walnut shells we blast in. We use this blaster over here, hook up compressed air to it, forces walnut shells at a very high rate in the intake valves and cleans them spotless. So you get a lot more air coming through, you know, more horsepower, better fuel economy.